DM Science and Plants Bold presents about the functions of stem. The stem carry out two kinds of function, that is primary function and secondary function. Primary function, the stem support and orient the leaf in a particular manner. The stem helps to expose the leaf area maximum towards the sunlight so that the leaf can do the photosynthesis function in a better way. Photosynthesis is the physiological process which used to prepare the food material by trapping the sunlight. The manner of leaf arrangement helps for better gaseous exchange during the physiological process, photosynthesis and respiration. The gas like oxygen and carbon dioxide are exchanged during the physiological process. Conduction. The stem helps to transport the water and mineral absorbed by the root system to the entire shoot system, that is in upward movement. And also the stem helps to transfer the food or photoassimilates prepared by these leaves to other parts of the plant, that is in downward movement. It also helps to bear the flowers and fruits. Secondary functions of stem. Storage. The stem stores the photoassimilates and water in the plant. Example, potato. The picture represents the potato tubers, which is the modified form of stem. Next one is the penetration. The underground stem helps to withstand the life during unfavorable growing period. Example, ginger, which is also a modified form of stem. Next one is the vegetative propagation. Stem plays a role in reproduction by undergoing the cutting propagation. Example, planting method of rose and sugar cane. We use the plant stem cutting to grow new plant saplings in case of rose and sugar cane. Next one is photosynthesis. In xerophytic plants, the leaf is reduced, so the stem take over the photosynthesis process. Example, opuntia. As you notice in the picture, the broad green like structure is modified stem, which is called as phylloclade, which carry out the photosynthesis. Next one is production. In some plants, the axillary bud modified into thorns, which helps to protect them from the herbivores. Example, citrus plants. The red marking shows the presence of thorns. Climbing. In some plants, the stem is modified into tendrils or hooks, which helps to climb up the weak plant by coiling around the supporting object. Example, coccinea and other climbers. Here you could find the tendrils that coiling around the neighboring plant. So this is about the functions of stem. Thank you.